3. So Longalli Barney, all the rage into $1.12. Wow. This is a big go. Light on, we're set. Ready for the third of the night. Racing, Longalli Barney not the best away. It's back second last. Fighting the leaders, Demolisher. Night Glow now. Longalli Barney getting busy. Then Emily Jose behind those. Bradley Tyson and Symmetrical. The leader is Demolisher by two. Longalli Barney runs on. Three away, Night Glow up to the turn. Demolisher went wide. Longalli Barney won't get it done. And Demolisher beats Longalli Barney. Third is Emily Jose. Fourth between Night Glow and Bradley Tyson. And Symmetrical, it was back at the end. The time around 22.70. After the running of race number three and Demolisher. So the second pick in the market. So he makes it 5 from 9 here, track and trip now. Number 5, Demolisher, has beaten one, which is Longalli Barney for Paula Herndon. And 3 to 8, Emily Jose for Les Bates. Numbers are 5, 1, 8, 2, 4. 22.72 after race number 3 here at Gawler Greyhounds.